guys, and welcome back to my second part of my Christmas haul. So the second part is the rest of the Christmas presents that we got. I'm missing like two or three things, but I'll just tell you what they got because it's nothing big. But here is the first things we got, and I got this for my nephew, and he is 4 months, and this is just this little cute little VTech baby toy, and it attaches easily to a crib, and you could take it off and cuddle it, and yeah, you could hook it to the car seat and all that other good stuff, and it plays music. And it's from 3 months and up, and I thought this would be perfect for him. I couldn't find anything for a 4-month-old in my life that I didn't know what motor skills he's already picked up yet, so I just bought this one and thought this would be the best to get. Yeah, so this is from my nephew. Next I got is this cute little phone, and my son is always taking me and my husband's phone. He's always taking them and trying to chew on them. So we picked up this little VTech touchscreen home button 2-in-1 design, 12 fun apps, and it is from 6 to 36 months, and I'll turn it on to show you guys. So it's got this, and you could touch it, and it makes noises, and you slide it, plays music, and you could touch these things. So it's all touch screen, and then you have these buttons down here. I thought this would be awesome for him. It's something I think he would enjoy. And this is by VTech again, and this is from 6 to 36 words, and it has imitative play, numbers, first words, and fine motor skills, and he is 7 months old, so this will be a gift for mommy and daddy, so that's why it's out here for my daughter to see. Next, last thing I had to get was for my little brother, so I picked up this big hockey table, and this is from Sports Outdoor Academy, I think it's called, something like that, and it's just this cute little hockey table. They had two other ones, but I think hockey would be the best. So this is what it looks like. It has everything in it, and it's something to get him away from his game system than to sit there at his game system. So that is what I got him. So that is it for my small little haul. There's a whole much more in my husband's trunk. I just gotta wait for him to get home. The other items that I'm picking up, I will put a picture of them on this video so you guys see it, because I kind of left them at my mother-in-law, so they are still over there. But I will definitely put them a picture of what I got for who. And I think the only thing I left over there was for my dad, and it's a shirt. And yeah, so I will leave that insert picture somewhere here in the video for you guys to see. So that is it for this small little clip. Yeah. Bye.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.